Hey guys, welcome back. This is me from the future. I was about to upload this episode, the last episode of Mirror's Edge, because you will see on my channel I uploaded all the remaining chapters very quickly. I was on a roll. But when I'm uploaded the last chapter, part 10, my dummy brain decided to start deleting all the files because I thought, hey, finally completed a series, now to clear up some space on my hard drive. And I didn't know I accidentally deleted the file that was being uploaded, ending up stopping the file from uploading, corrupting the data. And then I tried really hard, because it's such a huge file, it automatically permanently deletes it, so I couldn't just go to the recycle bin and recover it. So here I am replaying the last mission a year later. On the bright side, I have a new, well, not new, better microphone. You guys can hear me without having that static. And the audio is a split, so I can get how to play. Boy, is this embarrassing. Bag is right here. Sorry, because this is not a new game, you won't even be able to see it. So bag is right there. Right here. That's the first bag. Release the gas. Gas fires ain't no joke. I remember my house had a glass leak, and everyone, well, anyone that walked by were very nice to them. They would all like come to my house, like knock on the door and be like, is everyone okay? We smell gas. Midway through my series, last couple episodes, I started labeling the guns I picked up. That's the heckler. Been suspected at large. Oh yeah, that's us. Broke out Kate.
Security firm Pirandello Kruger have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors has been re-secured. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by the missing fugitive from the Robert Pope murder case. More updates on the hour.
Good thing that they don't know where sisters are. That could have looked very bad. This looks deja vu. This exact chair. Oof.
Good work. Checker.
Gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Pirandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Ropeburn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go! Now!
God, how to freeze time. Are you kidding me right now?
Ah.
Ah, the bullet spread. Alright, before I trigger the next point, Finis Cornat Opus. Alright, so when you come in from here, turn right, go under the stairs. You'll see the symbol here. You can see this chair. Springboard off of it. And right here, you'll find the second collectible, second runner bag. Okay, that's done.
MC Mikey. MC Ray Ray.
I haven't shimmied a lot in this. This is the second time we've shimmied, once in the tutorial. Oh, 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 oh.
Thank you.
Of course. Where is November? November. The last bag will be here. And that would be 30 bags out of 30 bags. Not sure if that's a V for Vendetta reference. Seen it if you go past here.
I see you now. There's a sniper team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, babe.
I'm gonna get you. Alright. I missed it by that much. Two sides. Thank you.
faster.
My eye!
Ah, sorry about that. I disabled the entire network for the whole city. Callahan, progress has a name. Your city, your mayor. Jackknife.
Hello, Faith.
Jackknife, you couldn't...
Attitudes like that. Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say I know who the bigger fish are.
Callahan. Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication. Shoot the messengers. Without Pope, and without the runners, your clients, those who just won't let go of the old city, will be cut off, vulnerable. then this city can clean up the last of its dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an ending. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive.
Ooh.
You can't live on the edge all your life, Fate! Sooner or later, you have to jump!
Oh, setting me up. Yeet. Bye. I think you shot the pilot. Kate. Hold on. I'll save you. Beautiful music. Can't play it. Copyright. Yeah, what the hell. I'll leave it in. Yeah, we have it, boys. Don't go anywhere. I'll show you the concept art, then I'll put the credits at the end so you can watch that at the end. Anyway, I thank you everyone for watching. Sorry I've been a long absence. I think there was a month in between my last episode. It's just that I didn't have enough energy, but suddenly I get the burst of energy. Glad that I could complete this game with you. It is really a good game. And I'm going to be playing Mirror's Edge Catalyst. Well, I've already played it. This is me from the future. I played this last year in September. This episode I'm recording, let's see, Monday the 24th of April, 2023.
The Shard has left 9 people dead and many more injured. According to a Callahan staff member, a security breach led to a series of catastrophic outages in the Shard's many public protection systems, causing havoc not just at the Shard, but throughout the city. The suspects in the act are none other than the former CPF officer and accused murderer Kate Connors and her sister, Faith Connors. Although the scope and precise cause of the outages is as yet unclear, many troubling questions have emerged in their wake, including the role of the so-called runners in the destabilization of city operations. In the aftermath of the incident, local security firm Pirandello Kruger will be assisting the CPF. PK and the mayor's office have also recommended mobile phone and email be used sparingly until additional security measures have been deployed, as their security has been temporarily compromised. The whereabouts of both suspects are currently unknown.
Never saw that one. Good thing I came back. I think I missed that. Well, they do know we're sisters, and everything is blamed on us. Oh, and this is me in the future. Catalyst isn't a prequel or a sequel, as a reboot.